Hello and welcome to part 35 of Dishonored 2. Looks like I'm leaving a couple of guys alive. Actually, no, I'm not, I'm going to go back. I'm not leaving those two fuckers alive. Oh, wait, no. Oh, looks like I am, because I fucked up. You saw nothing. Come here, ugly. Oh, motherfucker! Ah, fuck off. Oh! I thought they were carrying me past it. Fuck. Okay, ow.
Flesh.
I like how she gets stabbed, makes a noise of pain, and he still does fuck all. Sleep, Dart. No.
Don't make me search the whole place. I don't have time for that.
Oh, did I kill Doggy? And you did not care. Oh, she did not give a shit about that poor dog. Of course, there's a fucking Clockwork Soldier in here. Hi.
Who are you?
I'm sorry. Oh, God. No, the Clockwork Soldier will not deal with her. Clockwork Soldier now can't fucking see. Oh, bitch. Oh! Do not put me back all the way back. Oh, excuse me. There we go. Right, I'm not gonna go in through that way. Hi. Oh, you took the bloodthirst for him. Yeah. It is now blind. Goodbye. Thank you for watching part 35 and I'll see you in part 36.